there's just a real upbeat air about this team that they're real hungry to learn. They're hungry for the challenges. You know, they've just been real competitive and throughout, and they've enjoyed the challenges. You know, and they have not allowed themselves to go downward at any time. You know, they keep looking to the future and looking to what's up and what's coming. And it's just been a really good group to work with.